Came home from work last night to find that she was gone. Now he's spending his first Sunday sitting in the pew alone. There are whispers all around him, and his heart breaks in two. He's wondering who will reach out and help him make it through. Who will be Jesus to him? Who'll show the love that restores him again? For he does not need a judge, he needs a friend. Oh yes, who will be Jesus to him? Listen now. She has a